Situation der queeren Community in Bosnien ist extrem schwierig. Emina Trumic, Organisatorin des ersten Queer-Film-Festivals in Sarajevo, kennt die Probleme genau.
Mit dem ersten Queer-Film-Festival in Sarajevo sollte ein Zeichen gesetzt werden. Das ursprünglich für 5 Tage geplante Festival musste wegen gewalttätigen Ausschreitungen nach nicht einmal 24 Stunden abgebrochen werden. Doch die Aktivistin Emina Trumic lässt sich in ihrem Kampf für die Community nicht unterkriegen.
What was the situation exactly when you started for the first time?
Well, actually, the idea of the queer festival was born in 2006, and then we just started to realize it and initialize it in September 2007. Everything was fine with the organization until a month before the festival started. So we had in April we had screenings, monthly screenings, mm-hmm. 3 of them, just to introduce the idea of a queer festival in Sarajevo. And we received at that point a lot of threatening emails and SMS and also phone calls with people saying, you know, just don't do that because something will happen and so on.
Most people that I know that come from former Yugoslavia who are queer, mm-hmm. they escaped. They live in other countries. Yes. Now you are one that went back.
I had to come back, so it's not like that it was my choice.
Okay.
But yeah, I mean, I cannot say that, you know, sometimes there are no points where we're thinking, you know, should we leave? And especially now during the festival and that everything happened and, you know, when people are really prosecuting you at the streets.
Is there any queer community in Bosnia? Is it possible?
I would say it is, but there were no... maybe a better question would be, is there a queer scene, mm-hmm. you know, in Sarajevo? And there is none, because there are no gay clubs, no gay-friendly bars. Or there are gay-friendly cafes or bars, but everything is friendly until you show your sexuality.
Do you have any idea what would be a good next step for the festival and for the whole situation for queer people in Bosnia?
Well, I think we should follow the guidelines of our organization, because we are really trying to make visible the connection between different kinds of discrimination, and that is very, very important for us, because we think that you cannot only work in, you know, you cannot work on queer issues if you're not working on nationalism. So it has to go together.
Do you think like the population in Bosnia is gonna learn how to accept queer people?
Maybe, hopefully. But I think it will take a lot of years.